sitting in a tiny table in a flying booth. And talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do." Third rate romance, third rate rendezvous. And you, I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to. And she laughs and she says, "The great romance, the great rendezvous." Kyle, thank you so much for your fantastic gift. Really much appreciated. And you're most welcome, Chelsea. When they left the bar, they got in his car and they drove away. Drove to the family inn. She didn't have to pretend. She didn't know what for. When he went to the desk and he made his bequest while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key. She said, "Give it on here to me," and I locked the door. She kept saying, "I never really done this kind of thing before." Well, have you? Third rate romance, third rate rendezvous. Yes, I have, but only maybe a time or two. That's my thing. Third rate romance, the wind rendezvous. I said, third rate romance, the wind rendezvous. I said, third rate romance, the wind rendezvous. All right, Al, I think I've got this one right now, with the luck.